Girls are forced to grow up so quick, even by the laws of nature. When does a girl become a woman? Technically, around fifth grade. Remember the one day the teacher walks in the classroom, separates a class? Life changes after that one day. Teacher walks in, all right, all the girls, please, all the girls, just get up and follow me real quick. We're going to have a little talk. Guy's like, why do they get to leave? We're going to stay and work. Jeremy, thank you. All the girls, please. Girls get up. What's going on? Is there a rainbow outside? I love rainbows. Girls come back 20 minutes later. I guess I'm bleeding the rest of my life. That's got to be spooky news for a kid to hear. You are a kid. One minute in a jungle gym, going down a slide next to a cold classroom with a teacher, you're going to be bleeding once a month, pretty much the rest of your life.
I'm sorry, I'm going to be bleeding?
Oh, yeah.
From where?
Right there.
Right there? Is it going to hurt?
Not you, but everyone around you. It's going to hurt.